Hi, I have a question. I have a question. Oh, he's here. Hi. So I have a question. So recently, my phone just died, but I just broke up with my girlfriend, so I've been ripping a lot of fake taxi lately.
Okay.
I knew I was fucking risking it.
And the other day I was ripping one, and so I basically got semen in the speakers, and I didn't know how to clean that. Tried blow drying it. I put it in rice.
Suck it.
Suck the
Come on.
semen. I don't, sir, but I don't want to suck the semen.
You don't. We cannot clean this. We don't fix such issues.
You know what?
We don't fix such issues, but you can.
You can't get the semen out of the phone?
The best way is what I told you.
Suck it like that. So, do I just not watch fake taxi anymore?
I don't know about that.
I'll just stick to browsers then. Okay. You know where the Pokemon gym is? There's supposed to be a gym here. No, Pokemon. It's virtual. My phone just died. Look. And I don't know like how far it is. Maybe I can find some other Poke, you know? You never been here? No, but okay.
Yeah.
Downstairs?
No.
Okay, because I know there was like a big Pokemon event.
Yeah, downstairs GameStop, they sell video games, they know about Pokemon, they can show you where that is.
Okay, because like I heard Ash Ketchum is gonna be everyone's
yeah,
Squirtle,
yeah,
Charizard. Thank you. Yo.
What's going on, man?
What's like the most trending shoe for like kids right now?
For kids?
Yeah.
I mean, like same thing as any adult, you know, young.
Trying to get my daughter her shoes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, what size? Do you know what size?
Bro, to be honest, nah, I don't. She's like, they're probably like this big.
I mean, like, if you were to bring her in and like grab a foot measure, I mean, like, you know how old?
Huh? She's two.
She's two.
All right, let's go with seven.
Trending shoe, trending shoe. Honestly,
like, oh yeah, the ones.
Yeah.
Or these, like, I feel like if she pulled up to school in these,
yeah,
make all the other bitches jealous, you know?
Yeah.
So what? You wanted to pull a fly, right?
Yeah, yeah. Has to.
Okay, yeah. You gotta go with 12.
Has
or
to
one.
Be dripped out.
Gotta be
Damn, do you have any like Yeezys?
Nah, bro.
Or is it because of like because of Kanye?
Yeah, ever since what happened with Kanye, we don't sell Yeezys anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, because he's like going after the Jews and stuff, so
yeah.
I mean it is what it is.
You know, Kanye is a wild guy, you know?
Yeah. And he's off his meds. Anyways. What about the superstars?
Superstars, honestly, like the classics, like you can't go wrong with them.
Cool. And Hello Kitty.
Yeah. If you wanna,
she doesn't really like Hello Kitty though.
I'd say like regular superstars would be better. But
what about Dunks? Do you have baby Dunks here?
Not baby Dunks. Only grade school, man.
Grade school.
Yeah.
All right, man. You know, I'm gonna look around and I'll let you know.
Yeah, yeah. Just let me know, man. Thanks, Tristan.
Tristan, John. I have a question.
Yeah.
You guys do returns, right?
Yeah, 45 days.
45. Like, well, it was like a Christmas present. So
like last year?
No.
Oh,
like,
oh.
Not even a week ago.
Oh, okay.
So my girl got me a pair of shoes, but I'm wondering, I don't have a receipt though, but she just bought
if
them.
She has an email receipt or a receipt herself. Then
no, but she can't know I'm returning. Like, so basically, I told her I was a size 12, so she thinks I have a big dick. Nah, because bro, the bigger the foot, the bigger
oh,
it is, you know?
How old are you?
Me? I'm 18.
Okay.
But like, we still, it's before marriage, you know? So, like, it's part of my religion. So I told her, like, I was a size 12. In reality, I'm a size 9.
Okay.
Never been worn, you know?
She has to return it, or else unless she has a gift receipt, then you can return it and get a credit score.
But she can't know, like, the real size.
What, your shoe or your dick?
Bro, like, I mean, I'm going to Brazil next year.
Okay.
For an enlargement surgery. So by the time we get married, like, it'll be huge. You know what I'm saying?
All right, fair enough.
But like at the moment, I really like the kicks, bro. They're like some TNs, you know?
So what is this?
I just want to know if I can return them or not.
You can if you don't have a receipt or a gift receipt. So.
Okay, I gotta finesse something.
Well, you can't.
No, I gotta like try to convince my girl.
Okay, I know you're on YouTube.
I'm not.
Well, what's up with the mic, man?
This is an asthma inhaler. It's actually a vape. Do you want some?
My guy, it's a
yeah, I'm going to Yodi Land.
Want some?
Nah.
Where's the camera, bro?
Right there.
No, it's
not. Trust me, I'm...
Where's the camera guy, bro?
Okay, it's the bald guy right there.
No, it's not, bro.
It's the bald guy.
Stop fucking around,
I'm telling you.
Where is he, bro?
Oh, it's the Rudolph guy. Is this where the Pokemon trading is?
Not sure about that, brother.
No? I just got them.
Good services over there. You can ask them about it. Good services over there.
Over there?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
I was running through the six with my walk. You know how that shit go.